Extreme engineering. How building walks in China. How China rotate bus terminal and bridges. World record. Number 1. Five-stories building in Shanghai walks to a new location. An 85-year-old primary school has been entirely lifted off the ground and relocated using a new technology dubbed the walking machine. In the city's latest effort to preserve historic structures, engineers attached nearly 200 mobile supports under the five-story building, according to LANWUJI, chief technical supervisor of the project. The supports act like robotic legs. They are split into two groups, which alternatively rise up and down, imitating the human stride. Attached sensors help control how the building moves forward, said Lan, whose company, Shanghai Evolution Shift, developed the new technology in 2018. It's like giving the building crutches so it can stand up and then walk, he said. A time-lapse shot by the company shows a school inching laboriously along, one tiny step at a time. According to a statement from the Huangpu District Government, the Lagina Primary School was constructed in 1935 by the Municipal Board of Shanghai's former French concession. It was moved in order to make space for a new commercial and office complex, which will be completed by 2023. Over the course of 18 days, the building was rotated 21 degrees and moved 62 meters, 203 feet away to its new location. The relocation was completed on October 15, 2020, with the old school building set to become a center for heritage protection and cultural education. The project marks the first time this walking machine method has been used in Shanghai to relocate a historical building, the government statement said. Number 2. 30,000 tons bus terminal sets world rotation record. The HOUXI long-distance bus station is situated in the Jiamei district of Jiamen, a port city in southeastern China's Fujian province. With three stories above the ground and two underneath, the 260 million won station opened to the public in 2015 after 5 years of construction. But the latest transport plan from the city required the terminal to move to a nearby street to facilitate a high-speed railway project. After rounds of consultations, the city's authorities decided to push the entire building from one street to another. The ambitious move would require the building to make a 90-degree turn horizontally, using one side of it as a center point. The building measures 162 meters long and 33.6 meters wide, weighs over 30,000 tons. The far side would need to slide along the ground for as far as 288 meters to help the building reach the destination. Moving such a heavy and large building quickly is an unprecedented challenge. They put railings along the ground in the fan-shaped area, then lifted the building off the ground and put 532 hydraulic jacks underneath. Those are special hydraulic jacks that can move forward automatically after pushing the structure up, bringing the building with them, according to the local HOUXI Morning Post. The hydraulic jacks were divided into two groups, both controlled by computers. The first group would rise, step forwards, and go down before the second group repeat the same motions. This would create a visual illusion that the building had been walking. The hydraulic jacks worked 24 hours without a stop, and the bus terminal was pushed forward for 10 to 20 meters a day. The five-stories terminal made a 90-degree turn in just 40 days. The move began on February 21st and was completed on April 1st, 2019. Number 3. Now that's a swing bridge! Forward-thinking engineers in China are the first in the country to have built a section of an enormous overpass and rotated into place upon completion so as not to disturb the railway below. The workers completed an engineering task that would be unimaginable to the rest of the world. Beijing. A bridge weighing 46,000 tons and measuring 263.6 meters long was successfully rotated to its targeted position in Boding, northern China's Hebei province. The bridge swiveled around an angle of 52.4 degrees in 68 minutes above the Beijing-Gangshou Railway, minimizing the interference on the railway traffic running below. The bridge was constructed by the South Branch of the China Construction Communications Engineering Group Corporation, A spherical hinge, which is the axis supporting the rotating body, is a major piece of equipment used to turn the bridge. The diameter of the spherical hinge used in the project reached 6.5 meters, setting a new world record. China has adopted the swivel construction method in building many bridges. The method helps overcome the constraints of environment and traffic while shortening the construction period.